Like, subscribe, and get notified.
As the weather takes a toll on the state, a massive tree located inside the premises of Kala Academy fell on the main gate. Fortunately, no injuries or damages were reported. The authorities immediately called Panjim Fire and emergency services to cut down the fallen tree. Help arrived promptly, and the firefighters began trimming the fallen tree down. Upendra for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.